Welcome back to Chimeric Gaming, you guys. I'm your host with the least but still very beast, Chimeric Gaming. For those of you who are new, I welcome you to Chimeric Gaming, and welcome to my Ocarina of Time walkthrough. But unfortunately, I'm pretty sure this is going to be my finale, so I don't know. We'll find out. Oh, snap. He's still alive. Oh man. He's using his Triforce powers, guys. And it's lagging my game so bad. But he looks... What? Ganon. No, the Master Sword. There's no way he's going to hold me back again. This time, we fight together. Oh my gosh. Okay, is that all I'm doing? Is attacking him with light arrows? This is it? This is seriously the boss fight? Alright, well I guess that's cool. Oh yeah, that's what I wanted, buddy. Thank you. Come on. Come on, you got big guy. Yes! Now I can fight. Now I gotta do the 15 blow. Have to finish this. Alright, we're gonna do this. We're gonna do this right. Hey! more magic. And that's the only place I see I'm getting. Oh, you know what? I forgot I had this. Let's use this. That's better. Come on. You can do this, Alistair. You can do this. Come on. Link, you can do it too, buddy. We have him on the ropes. No. We have him on the ropes. Come on! He's almost at death. Come on. Okay, so shooting him does make the difference. Okay. I'm sorry I haven't been talking so much. Been mostly trying to focus on this battle here, because I have no idea what this guy is all about. Oh man, I missed my shot. So far, so good though. I mean, shoot him and knock him a little loopy. It's better when you're using light arrows because it knocks him a little bit better. Come on. There we go. Is this where I get to finish him? Is this it? Oh no, Zelda's finishing him? I'm using my power to hold evil hand. Use your sword and deliver the final blow.
Let's do this.
Zelda.
Let's do it.
Here we go. Time to vanquish the evil. Do it, Link. Yeah, look at that blood fly. That's the only time I've ever seen real blood in this game. Holy crap. There it is, guys. We did it.
We did it.
Six stages. No. Six stages. No. I don't even know what that was. Zelda's used a ton of her power. Ancient creators of Hyrule. I am Blubber Nugget, hear me roar. Now open the sealed door and send the darkness and the evil incarnation of darkness into the void of the evil realm. Cool. Why is Bruto always a floating head? You. Curse you, Zelda. Curse you, sages. And he's gonna say, curse you, Link, right? Curse you, Link. Someday, when this seal is broken, that is when I will exterminate your descendants.
Really mad. The heck, so would I. We just got sealed into like
as long as the Triforce of Power is in my hand.
You got sent into a realm of darkness for eternity. Or what could be eternity. Oh, here we go.
Thank you, Link.
I would like to thank myself too, but hold on just a quick moment. Let's see if we're back on track here. No, we are not. Hold on. Just enjoy the music. I'm not sure. There we go.
Thanks to you, Ganondorf has been sealed inside the evil realm.
Yeah.
Thus, peace will once again reign in this world for a time. All the tragedy that has befallen Hyrule was my doing. I was so young, I could not comprehend the consequences of trying to control the sacred realm. I dragged you into it, too. Now it is time for me to make up for my mistakes. Aw, man, is Zelda gonna put out? You must lay the last Master Sword to rest and close the door of time. However, by doing this, the road between times will be closed.
Basically, she's saying no, she's not putting out.
Link, give the Ocarina to me. As a sage, I can return you to your original time limit. When peace returns to Hyrule, it will be time for us to say goodbye. Now go home, Link. Regain your lost time. Home, where you are supposed to be the way you are supposed to be. Thank you, Link. Goodbye. Oh no. Sad ending is sad. Well, thank you all for watching. I really appreciate it. Please enjoy the credits. And as always, goodbye. As I said before, guys, thank you all for watching, and as always, goodbye.